Hey guys, welcome back. This is Dominic with Silver Screening Reviews, and this is Dying Light. Last time we left off, we got screwed over by Rais. Just such a piece of shit. We did all his little chores for him. Instead of giving us 2 crates of anacin, he gave us 5 vials of anacin. Talk to the GRE, they give 0 fucks that we're supposed to just sacrifice Jade. Nobody cares anymore. And to drown out our sorrow, we're going to drink. 3, 2, 1, cheers, guys. Okay. And then, unless something pops up between here and there, I will just meet you guys 484 meters that way.
Brecken, this is Crane. Do you copy? Brecken, do you copy? Shit. Jade, this is Crane. Do you copy? Listen, Rais wanted me to. He was. Look, he screwed us, okay? I only got 5 vials.
What? Damn it! That's only a few days worth. Listen, Crane, we've got a situation here. There's been an outbreak on the 18th floor. Get back here ASAP. And don't lose any of that antizin.
Do you have the antizin? Give it to me.
So what happened?
One person turned, and had a couple of other people trapped. We could have sealed off that one apartment, but Brecken wanted to save as many lives as possible. It went bad. Somebody had to make the call, and now we've lost the entire floor, including a couple of kids.
Now they're kids, someone cares.
You better talk to Brecken. I have to get these meds to Lena.
Where is he? So there's 1,000 missions, all of them are medium. I don't quite feel comfortable doing a whole chunk of them yet, but we'll get there. Hey, dude. What you doing?
We do the announcements about the antizin drops, and they've just stopped.
Okay. Lena had to step up.
Maybe she should be in charge.
What the fuck, Crane? I'm no leader. I'm a goddamn parkour instructor. Do you know what my pockets were full of when I showed up in Harran? Fucking business cards. I was hoping to drum up some more students. Maybe get enough so I could save up and buy a house. Instead of that poxy little flat I've been renting.
Listen. I'm gonna talk to Rais myself.
Whoa. Hang on a minute. Brecken, these people still need you. Okay, just give me some time, all right? There's gotta be another way. A better way.
Fine. I'll wait. But not for long.
Something super hardcore happening with those captions, by the way. Well. As you guys can tell, I upgraded my health.
Finally, I get to do some actual good.
Since I know up to the roof, talk to the fucking GRE yet again. They're assholes. I don't know why we talk to them at all. Hey, dude. This is it. I ended my last,
Raheem?
My last recording for
Raheem, what are you doing up
shit.
Here?
Hey,
right. He's drinking. Hell yeah.
Can I trust you?
How much you had to drink, kid?
Can I or not?
Yeah. What's up?
Budweiser, baby.
Scout from the volatile nest in there. We take that out, and then running missions at night, we could totally do that. So I'm thinking, if we planted some explosives.
Oh, Jesus, Raheem, you're not still on that.
Crane, we have to do this. As long as that nest is there, we'll never be able to gather up enough antizin. It would work. We make a good team. Shit, oh my... Don't drop me! Don't drop me!
Idiot. I love... Oh my god, there's 2 bottles of wine and shit?
See? Told you we make a good team.
Cheers!
Look, Raheem, we don't have any explosives. I mean, none.
The closest thing to what you're talking about are Spike's firecrackers. That's impossible.
You don't know what it's like. All I can do is watch. Sit on my ass and watch everything happen and do nothing. I don't want to die here, Quinn. Not like this, not helpless. If I go out, I'd rather go out doing something.
Can't blame the kid.
What's this?
I was set to fly out on Sunday. They quarantined us on Thursday. I already had my bags packed.
I'll keep my eyes open, okay? If there's some way we can make this happen.
Whatever.
Raheem, come on, don't be a bitch. We all have to deal with shit. I'm still going up, huh? Okay. Just go up here? No. Look at this lovely arrow pointing me in the direction of my parkour course all those many episodes ago. I've never been any further than this, guys.
This is Crane, do you copy?
What do you want, Crane?
I want you to start the antizen drops again, at least near the tower. These people need help.
We put you in Harran to find our file, not to play Mother Teresa. Or does this mean you've reconsidered Rais's proposal? Perhaps Miss Aldemir would even be willing to cooperate, test her skills in a new environment.
You start giving us some antizen and then we'll talk about what Rais wants.
It's us now, is it? Well, I'm afraid your request is out of the question in any
fuck
case.
You then.
Things have gotten a bit strained with the ministry. Resuming the
airdrops
will not be politically advantageous at the moment.
You assholes take the fucking cake, you know that? You and your fucking file. Like, I'll locate the file for you, but I'm gonna take a good long look at it before I decide what to do about it.
I like. What do we do from here? No.
Crane.
There it is.
Jade, do you copy?
Loud and clear, what can I do for you?
I don't know how much time we have, so the short version. I need your help. Rais has turned an abandoned school into a supply dump. And I think it may be where he's storing his antizen. If you and I sneak in there, we could get all the meds the tower needs. Are you with me?
Yeah, I'm with you.
Seems super dumb.
Right. Look for me in one of the boxcars on the train trestle near the school.
Okay, and listen, Jade. If we don't find that antizen, I'll need to talk to you about something.
About what?
Another option, but we'll cross that bridge when we come to it.
Right
now, let's see what we can find in that school.
Isn't there... Well, I guess it's all downstairs. Okay. Shit, where's the elevator? What am I doing? I guess these are stairs downstairs? Yeah. Okay. And then everything's over here. So let me see what I can do about buying some things. Fuck me. I have a military shovel. What does that even mean? Honestly. Do I have fluorescent shrooms? I have 1,000 things of everything, but nothing that I actually want. I just need money. I just need to go out and kill a bunch of people and get money. This is really what it boils down to. I think I need to... I have a feeling that if I don't... Okay. Here's my thinking. I've already got my ass kicked on every mission to play, multiple times. Jade knows, blah, blah, blah. Antizen.
I'm supposed to meet her in one of the boxcars near the school.
I have a really distinct feeling I'm gonna get my ass handed to me. So here's what we're gonna do. This mission, the rest of the episode will be us trying. If I blow hard at it, I mean, just if I'm destroyed, I'll grind. And it may be a little bit before you see the next episode, but I'm gonna grind. I'll do what I need to do.
There's a lot to be done around the tower. hope you find some time to take a look at the board.
God, I wanted to kill him. There's 1,000 missions, and the missions are super important, but I just don't want to do one. Do I have something that's not medium? Where is everybody? Behind me, there you are. Okay. There's people here too. You?
Hey. Have you seen that house with the red smoke pouring out of it?
No.
If Rais's people spot it, they're gonna come knocking on his door. Someone ought to warn him.
Look, I've got enough trouble right now, but I'll think about it.
Easy? It's an... God damn... Dominic. Huh. Hello?
What's up?
You know Jafar, right?
I do.
From the garage? He's looking for a good runner.
For what?
He wouldn't talk about it on the radio. I think it's something important.
Okay.
Okay, I'm not gonna deal with that bullshit anymore. We're just gonna go. We're gonna try. And once we're obliterated, because I just... Oh, it's not too bad. I'll meet you guys over there. Here we go.
Hey, come here. You should see this.
You mean anything other than the bulletin?
What's going on at the school? Tyre's men have been hauling boxes out of that place for hours. We need to get a closer look.
What's in the boxes?
Good question. If it's antizin... We need it.
We're super conspicuous, by the way. Nothing else we can pop in the trunk, right?
Run!
Sorry, mate.
Fucking to here. That guy should die in a fire. We... Fuck.
Hello, Jade?
Where'd she go?
Don't you be in the back of that. He bled the fuck out, dude.
How many bandits are inside?
I only saw the ones that went in after Tahir, but I'm sure there's more. We should use different entrances. We'll cover more ground, and we'll make less noise moving separately.
Okay.
Jade, they've got this door sealed off from the inside. You got any alternatives?
Playing here as a kid. There was a basement entrance at the back of the building. No harm in trying it.
Shit. How do I get out of here? Anyways, slowly. Calmly. Oh, they're only gonna sit down. Fuck you guys. I'm assuming down here. Ooh, right here. God damn it.
Another dead end.
Okay. Come in the way I did. I just hope we can find another way out if we have to. Head for the outbuilding on the roof.
Oh, fuck.
Excuse me, guys. Shit. How do I make myself over here? Who's up here with me? Oh, there's a ladder over there. Nice. Okay. Yeah. I see and hear you. Fuck. Where is it? Can I close this door? Cool. Oh, did not see him at all. Ooh, in between, guys. In between, I got a medium. Closer. I misplaced a bit. Oh no, I went too hard. Okay. They're right the fuck outside that door. It's terrifying to hear them. Tell me it was something good. That was... I got a knife! Yeah, baby. I need a sword. Sorry, I've seen many, many other playthroughs with swords and shit. I can craft something else, that's what they were saying. I should. I know I'm gonna need them, so I might as well grab them. Make firecrackers? I can't make any firecrackers yet. I'll just hold on to the rest. Is there anything else in here? There's a door and something up there, but I don't care. So we're going.
Hey Jade, I'm inside.
Check the classrooms. That's the most likely place for them to store supplies. They should be marked somehow. Military jargon is pretty straightforward, so it shouldn't be hard to notice.
Electronics are rare. Fuck. Cut through here? I cannot. Guys, it's been... We're fucking gonna pause this because I'm gonna get murdered while I'm doing this, but we're gonna pause. It's a half hour of me actually recording, which is kind of my drinking stage. This game, man. This game not only puts me on edge, but bores me to tears, and it's a great game. Like, it's actually utterly fantastic. The story is great, the action is great, it makes you work for the things you need to do, but playing so many other games that I've played, you know, I think I've been just baited by Telltale games, so I blame you, Telltale. Keep sending me review codes. Cheers. Okay. Can I even get in here? Never mind. Hold up. Oh, nice, nice. Need to go below. Is that everything in here? Wait, no, it's not. Alcohol in most games, fantastic. Real life, even better than fantastic. But not if you live in this place. Rahim. Just drink sadly. I need to go that way. So here's what we're gonna do. I can't turn. That was really weird. Like, I couldn't physically turn for a second. All your shit. Is that everything in here? God, this scares me if we're gonna get so fucking... Excuse me? Guess we have to go through this other door. I really hope I don't die. Household supplies. Ooh, wait. Household supplies give me. Firecrackers! For me to use indiscriminately because I can't remember not to hit L2. Nothing? Okay.
There's somebody in here.
What? Working on it.
Find the janitor's office. The switch ought to be right in there.
I need stamina. Alarm is. Did he just throw something at me? What the fuck? Dude, did I just stand there for that? No. Please have first aid in here. Yes, I can actually make another. Looks like I make two. Looks like I make three. I'm gonna actually burn all three of them. Hey, you are something. I craft. Hold up on that.
Burn in hell, you bastard!
Yeah, I kind of figured that was gonna happen. So the only way is right here. Oh, don't fucking... There's nothing I can do against these people. Like, holy shit. Oh, we're absolutely taking this. Whatever. I'm just throwing stars. Okay, so that's how we throw them. That was kind of a waste, but. Oh, they're up in these actual cabinets. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, medkit, perfect. Should give me some life back, and then we're actually gonna make more medkits. I'm not gonna die. I refuse to die. So we have, looks like. There's things in there, but I don't know how to get in there. Well, that was worth it, but. Oh, especially with the empties. $18, baby. Might as well. Dude, I just blew that other guy fucking dust. You dead? You're not. I need to apparently get only like, you know, 6 missions in, but apparently I need to have better shit. Really? Anything in here? No, of course not. Okay. Oh, wait. There's shit here. Power cables are nice. Not quite sure what for, but. Excuse me. Am I gonna be able to use that in time? Nope. Okay. That was really, really rough. Let's see if I can find anything else, like more tin cans. More chemicals to blow shit up with. Oh. Come back to you. Is there anything in here? Doesn't look like it. What about over here? Yeah, there's something at least. Oh, there's shit galore. This looks like Antizin, maybe?
Jade, no luck with any Antizin. Looks like we'll have to talk about that other option. I still have Classroom C to search, though.
The basement's pretty big. Find the key. I'll meet you down there.
No. Oh, okay. So going over here. Okay, guys. 1 second. Wait. Okay, guys. Welcome back. Hi. Do I need to go through here? There it is. Okay, we're gonna... Before we meet Jade in storage C, we're gonna drink. 3-2 cheers. What's upsetting is I burnt through most of this knife. There's a little hammer symbol down in the right-hand corner. That means I have one more repair for it. Okay. Nothing over here? Shit. Okay. Should swap that out. Ah, shit. I had to make a choice there. I didn't need to do that. Fuck. Bitch. Rose. Oh, God damn it. This game. Yeah, don't you all feel great about yourselves? Hey, power level up. Aren't you dead? Not to mention, it's also 7:30 at night in this game. Interesting. Nothing here worth it. Oh, basement keys. So, like, the fuck am I opening this for? Storage C. Okay. Excuse me? Only one of those is a knife. Okay. Well, that goes up. Yeah. You're dead. Excuse me? Somebody blew up. Hopefully this saves. See, like, when you hit, like, this combat, it's like, you just get better at it. And I need that. I need to be better. You're over here. We're gonna go over here real quick. Please. Alright, shit over here. What the locker rooms are these? Yo, Jade. What you doing, bitch? Taking a shower? Oh, look at that ass, man.
Give me a hand here, would you?
Yeah, sure.
Why not?
God, Crane, you're such an old. Why don't you just stick your head out the door and shout, "Here we are, come get us!"
Hey,
you totally won't fuck me.
Approach.
God damn it.
Shit.
That's not Anna then.
Plastic explosives, right?
Yes. Yes. That's exactly what that is. How could you not tell?
All right, listen, you take this stuff and get back to the tower. I'll deal with these assholes.
Don't be ridiculous. We'll fight them together.
And risk exactly. This much ordnance? No. Just go. I got this. Meet me back at the tower.
Like, can't
promise
I just go?
I won't let Rahim near that height.
What? Yeah, of course. I promise. I promise. Just go.
Right? Bitch, get out of here.
What?
1 second, guys. Okay, guys. I'm gonna die. Took a long time, guys. Oh, leave the school. Fuck this. Excuse me. Okay, goodbye now.
Now let's deal with these explosives, okay?
Okay, listen. I'll give the explosives to Saeed and you talk to Rahim. Make sure he stays away from that hive.
Will do. Don't worry.
Don't worry? Right.
I'm not gonna deal with this night bullshit, guys, so we're gonna see. Wait. Six. It shouldn't be night for much longer. I'll meet you guys when it's back when it's not night.
Whoa, whoa, not so fast.
You need something?
There's a lot to be done around the tower. I hope you find some time.
Crane, Saeed told me about the explosives you guys found. How perfect is that? Jade gave them to him. Saeed used to be on a bomb squad, so he knows about that stuff.
Yeah, kid. That was a lucky find. Would have been better to turn up some antis in, though.
My buddy Omar is making sure Saeed's putting good timers on those things. We have to be able to get our asses out of there before they blow.
Whoa, we? There's no we in this. I mean, yeah, that nest needs to go, and now it's possible, but if it gets done, I'm doing it on my own.
But it's my plan.
And I will execute it perfectly, I promise.
But, shit. There's no use arguing with you, is there? Fine. I'll contact you as soon as Saeed's finished with the charges.
Rahim, do we have a deal?
I guess.
Do we have a deal?
Yes. We have a deal.
Okay, one more thing. I keep seeing this bizarre kind of infected. Is Dr. Zara out at his trailer? I'd like to talk to him about it.
Nah, he's down in sickbay visiting Dr. Lena.
Thanks, kid. I'll see you soon.